Hi, Kate. Merry Christmas.
How would you feel if we came home for Christmas together? You know the first thing she's going to say when she sees me, right?
Uh-huh.
Hugo, you look so skinny.
Thanks, Mom. You look great.
Making my famous pancakes.
Ooh.
Here we go.
Kids, we got a very busy afternoon. I got a lot of supply shopping to do. Maybe you'll come with me, Maddie. And Hugo, do you mind staying here because the Christmas tree is being delivered? Also in the kitchen, there's a big list of to-do stuff.